This break is brought to you by Netflix. For a free 30-day trial, head over to netflix.com/GameBreakerTV. Now, I've got a little bit of sad news for you this week, as reports have made their way to GameBreaker about a Chinese man who unfortunately passed away in an internet cafe over the holidays. So here to tell us more about this sad event is Troy Blackburn. Troy, what actually happened to this guy?
Well, the reports indicate that the 21-year-old man died in a Chinese internet cafe after a 40-hour gaming session on his favorite MMO. We haven't heard any reports on what game he was playing or what the actual cause of death was, but it looks like he checked into the internet cafe around 2 a.m. after leaving work, and 40 hours later, he was found dead. Witnesses say that he was seen occasionally getting up to buy food and use the restroom, but that obviously wasn't enough to keep him alive.
Wow, so there was no indication of what actually killed him?
Not that we've heard so far. In most of these cases, the actual cause of death is some sort of pre-existing condition, such as a heart or blood clot problem, which is triggered by these prolonged sessions of inactivity, poor nutritional choices, and a lack of sleep.
Yeah, so I mean, gamers can take some pretty easy steps to take care of themselves, particularly during these marathon gaming sessions, can't they?
Absolutely. You don't have to get up and do a full P90X video in between raid bosses to keep yourself a little healthier. Just get up to stretch and walk around occasionally, spend a minute or two staring at something on the other side of the room to help relax your eyes, stay hydrated, eat something with at least some nutritional value, and most importantly, when you've been grinding quests for 24 hours straight, stop and get some sleep. It really isn't all that hard to maintain a healthier level of gaming. Chugging down Red Bull and Cheetos for 36 hours isn't good for you whether you're gaming or not. Just use a little common sense and you'll have a longer gaming life.
Absolutely. Some great advice there from Troy. Do take care of yourselves while doing these marathon gaming sessions, guys. We don't want to hear any more news stories like this. And of course, our condolences to this gentleman and his family. Thanks very much for keeping us informed there, Troy. That is it, guys, for this one. And as always, keep it locked and dialed to GameBreaker TV for all your gaming needs.